Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to look at the Lewis structure of H2SO3 molecule. It's a chemical formula of sulfurous acid. And to determine its Lewis structure, let's count up the total number of valence electrons. We have one sulfur atom having 6 valence electrons, 3 oxygen atoms having 6 valence electrons, and 2 hydrogen atoms having 1 valence electrons, which gives us a total of 26 valence electrons. Now for the arrangement of atoms, we will put sulfur in the center as it is the least electronegative element, and we will place 3 oxygen atoms around it. Sulfurous acid is an example of oxo acid of sulfur, and whenever we see hydrogen connected to any oxo anion, it will be connected to oxygen atom. So let us do that. Now for the arrangement of electrons, we will put pair of electrons between the atoms for the bond formation. This way, we have used 10 valence electrons and we are still left with 16 more. Terminal oxygen needs 4 electrons for complete octet, so let us assign 4 to each one of them. The oxygen atoms on the top needs 6 more, and sulfur needs 2 more electrons. This way, we have used all our valence electrons and every atom has complete outer shell. Let us calculate formal charge of each atom just to confirm that this is our final Lewis structure. For sulfur, we have 6 valence electrons minus 2 non-bonding electrons minus 6 bonding electrons divided by 2. That gives us a formal charge of plus 1. For terminal oxygens, we have 6 valence electrons minus 4 non-bonding electrons minus 4 bonding electrons divided by 2. That gives us a formal charge of 0. For top oxygen, we have 6 valence electrons minus 6 non-bonding electrons minus 2 bonding electrons divided by 2. That gives us a formal charge of minus 1. These charges represent that there is unequal distribution of charge in this Lewis structure, and that results in instability of the molecule. So to avoid this problem, what we will do is we will transfer 2 electrons from oxygen to in between sulfur and oxygen. Now this in turn will give us 4 non-bonding electrons and 4 bonding electrons divided by 2. That will give us a formal charge of 0 on the top oxygen. And for sulfur, we will have 8 bonding electrons divided by 2. That will give us a formal charge of 0. This way, all our atoms present in this molecule has 0 formal charge. And we can say that this is the final Lewis structure of sulfurous acid. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.